Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Well, as I was getting ready to come here, for the first time, I began to empathize with men and their performance anxiety issues, because it was my hair that was refusing to rise to the occasion. Well, luckily, I didn't have to swallow a little blue pill, and I just had the folks at L'Oreal whisk their magic wand around me, and here I am. I'm deeply honored to be L'Oreal Professionnel's first Indian brand ambassador. This is a brand that's been part of my life ever since I first started coloring my hair almost 2 decades ago. Hair is such an important part of our lives. These dead cells that sprout from the top of our head. We cut it, we curl it, we color it. We even cry when we begin to lose it. Because after all, it is one of the ways that we interact with the world around us. Tell people who we are without using any words at all. Even world leaders lend us a glimpse into their inner selves with their hair. Margaret Thatcher's hair was as immovable as her iron will. The decisive streak that ran through Indira Gandhi's wavy mop was as much a reflection of her mind as her style. But in order for our hair to be able to tell these stories, we need the help of professionals. Joan Crawford once famously said that the most important thing in a woman's life, aside from her talent, of course, was a hairstylist, which is exactly in line with L'Oreal Professionnel's mission to make the hairdresser the star. Well, I think my hairstylist is definitely a star because she's transformed my mercurial mop into this fabulous French brown. And I look forward to many more beauty adventures with L'Oreal Professionnel. Thank you.
Let's give a big round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, the very special Twinkle Khanna. Whoa, hi Twinkle. My name is A.K. Rahman. There can't be more complete person than you are. The way you speak, the way you look, and your hair looking absolutely fantastic. Let's give a big round of applause, Twinkle Khanna. Whoa, I've got a whole lot of questions. I'm just going to ask you one. And, well, which is your favorite color shade of L'Oreal Professionnel?
Well, normally I'm a redhead, but now I have French brown. I actually know the shade. It's Innova's 6.23. It's better to know everything that goes into your body and your head, right? Yeah.
Go on. No? I just love listening to everything you say. I mean, just look at all the ladies smiling and saying, wow. Now, can there be anyone much more perfect than this one? I have to ask you, Susan. Thank you, Twinkle. Thank you for the answer, Susan. It looks like Twinkle is sporting the latest technique of L'Oreal Professionnel. Can you tell us more about it?
Okay, so we're a professional brand, and what we do is actually launch professional techniques. And these techniques are the ones that make you look unique. The beautiful you come out much better. So there is a makeup technique called contouring. You all must have heard about it. That is used to enhance your face shape. And we have borrowed and inspired ourselves with this technique. And we call it hair contouring. And it's the placement of color around your face to enhance your face shape and really accentuate your beautiful features. And that's what hair contouring is all about.
There you are. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure you have a lot of questions for Twinkle, for Susan. Go on, this is your chance. Go on and ask anything which you've got in mind, but make sure that you keep it to what we're here for. Yeah, I guess, I know, the smile right there saying that, you know, the tongue-in-cheek smile saying, I have more questions. All right, anybody with a question, put your hand up. We'll make sure that, and there's a lady right there, all prepared, saying that, I've got a question. Can we have the microphone right there? Introduce yourself and address who the question is to, and let's try to keep it to the brand. Go on, ma'am.
Hi, Susan.
Yeah.
Hi. I'm journalist Pooja Samant. I would like to ask you, what is the inspiration behind these French browns, and what are the color trends globally?
Sure, sure. So French browns as a set of colors that we have curated is, so browns you can understand, but what is French about the brown? And essentially it's the kind of colors that you see typically on a French girl in France. So that's the best curation of the color. And the second thing is about, I'm going to take a seat, yeah? The second thing is about the inspiration. So we said French brown, and when you think of France, the first thing you think of is actually Paris and the city of lights. And the city has so many iconic monuments, the Louvre, the Moulin Rouge, and also Paris by night is a beautiful, beautiful city. So we actually took an artistic leap from these things and designed the entire collection around Twinkle Khanna. So Twinkle's hair that she sports, the clothes that she sports are actually inspired, like Louvre. The geometry of the Louvre is actually inspiring the bob, the structural bob that we have created for Twinkle. When you think of Moulin Rouge, it's all about sensuality, it's about romance, and that's what she's sporting with her loose, open waves that has the romance of it in it. So these were the inspirations. That's how City of Lights together forms this collection. Thank you, Pooja.
Thank you. Who's next?
I have a question for you. This is your first association with a beauty brand. So why did you choose L'Oréal Professionnel?
I think the easiest thing to do is to be associated with a brand that you actually use, because then you don't have to lie. So for me, this was easy. I've been using this ever since I've been coloring my hair. And it was a perfect mix, I thought.
तो सबसे अच्छे बाल आपकी मदर डिंपल जी के हैं. तो उन्होंने आपको क्या टिप्स दी हमेशा से बचपन से किस तरह से आपके बालों को उन्होंने केयर किया नरिश किया.
आयशी कुड एक्चुअली राइट अ बुक ऑन दैट. शी हैज अ PhD. शी रियली टेक्स अ लॉट ऑफ केयर ऑफ यू नो विद हर मेन. बट मोर देन एनीथिंग एल्स शी डज हैव द बेस्ट हेयर. आई टोल्ड L'Oréal Professionnel, व्हाई डोंट यू हायर हर इंस्टेड. सो
हाय ट्विंकल, आई वुड लाइक टू आस्क यू हाउ अ हेयर कलर can enhance the overall personality, especially when you work in a glamorous field, in acting, maybe a modeling, or maybe a celebrity.
I don't think it's just in a glamorous field. I think it just gives you a little bit of happiness. It's happiness in a bottle. It's the same way that you feel when you have a new shirt, or where if you wear a color that complements you. Maybe pink brings out, you know, the color in your cheeks, and certain colors in your hair bring out, you know, make your eyes pop. I think that's about it. It's just happiness. It's nothing beyond that.
Hi Twinkle, Ravi from ABP News. आपने अभी Times of India में संडे को एक कॉलम लिखा था जिसमें women के साथ जो sexual harassment होता है offices में उसके बारे में बात की थी. क्या कुछ कहना चाहेंगे अगर आप कुछ ऐड करना चाहें यहाँ पर?
That's a very nice question, but we'll take it offline if you want to. But unless Twinkle wants to answer that.
He's right. I think we should leave these hair-raising topics for another day and just stick to hair for now.
Very interesting question, sir. We'll have it offline. Any more questions? Put your hand up and we'll come to you. All right. Here's the lady.
Hi Twinkle, this is Akshita from iCarmel. I needed to know, when you're using hair color on your hair, there's certain kind of rituals that are supposed to follow, like hair rituals. What are yours?
So I think actually there's a really new product called Smart Bond by L'Oréal Professionnel, which prevents your hair from damage. It is probably one of the very few products that heals your hair from within the hair shaft itself. So if you mix a little bit of that in your hair color, then I think, you know, it saves you a lot of trouble in the long run.
Anything
Am
natural?
Am I right, Susan?
Absolutely right. Thank you, Twinkle. Thank you.
All right, we've got a lady right there at the far end. Can somebody give the mic to her, please?
Good afternoon, Twinkle. I'm Vandana from Frame India Publications. I wanted to know, from the three looks that have been created, which is your favorite look and which is the favorite color from the range that is launching today?
For me, the favorite look was, you know, the short bob, because I actually want to cut my hair like that, and I think maybe in a couple of months I might, yeah.
Fantastic. All right, right there, we're going to take that as a final question. The lady at in the last row. Okay, we've got another one here.
मैं पूछूं, ट्विंकल, इस टॉपिक से थोड़ा सा अलग है. करण के आप खास दोस्त हैं, और करण और कंगना में जो प्रॉब्लम्स चल रही थी, आप हमेशा अपनी राय रखती हैं, सपोर्ट करती हैं, तो इस बार क्या कहना चाहेंगे? करण ने आप फैमिली मेंबर्स से नहीं, कई लोगों को लॉन्च किया, लेकिन कंगना ने कहा कि वो बायर्स है, नेपोटिज्म कहा, काफ़ी कुछ कहा. आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे करण, क्योंकि आप पर्सनली बचपन की दोस्त हैं उनकी.
नो, आई हैव अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स टू से, बट दैट्स अ डिफरेंट प्लेटफॉर्म. बट सिंस यू ब्रॉट दिस टॉपिक अप, आई थिंक हर बॉब लुक्स अ लॉट लाइक माइन, सो आई काइंड ऑफ लाइक दैट. या,
I think that's the perfect answer. All right, we'll take the final answer. The question is going to be from that lady. All right.
Hello, Twinkle. Soumya from Time. Yeah. So, sorry, this question is for Susan. Since there have been teasers about the new face of L'Oreal Paris, the brand ambassador, and that Deepika is being considered for one, so would you like to just share something with us?
So there is no official statement on the same, so there's nothing that can be corroborated or confirmed, and I'm sure if there is a release like that, you all will be the first ones to hear of it officially.
And Twinkle, recently Meera Rajput made some comments about working women and raising their children without leaving their jobs, so would you like to comment something on that?
You have to ask me things about my hair, that's why I'm here. They'll throw me out of my job right now, okay?
All right, there you are. We have such an opportunity. We want to ask about everything. Thank you very much. That was the final question. Let's give a big round of applause for Susan and Twinkle. Absolutely fantastic. A photo opportunity. You can click the pictures and then television channels. Aap aage aa jaye. It's your chance for one-on-ones. Ha, pehle photograph, bilkul.
So I look in the center?
Ma'am. Okay.
So can you go in the center if you're asking me questions?
Center.
Okay. Okay, start.
So ma'am, किस तरीके से ये association हुआ, जरा इसके बारे में बताएं, बातचीत कैसे शुरू हुई L'Oreal के साथ?
So I think I've been using L'Oreal Professionnel to color my hair for the longest time, and I think my loyalty paid off. 20 years loyalty, and so they decided to hire me.
And बचपन किस तरीके से गुजरा था आपका? आपने कई सितारों को पर्दे पे देखा होगा, उनके बालों को देखा होगा, कुछ memories अगर आप share कर सकें.
कुछ सितारों को क्यों, I had the best hair in my family.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
It runs in generations. Yeah. So yeah, I think. But in today's times, I think it's even more important, because in the selfie obsessed world, 90% of the selfies your hair now. So yeah.
Twinkle, when we're talking about hairstyles or when we're talking about looks, you know, often we see India and in global platform that women who are glamorous are not taken seriously for their opinions. Case in point, Emma Watson, when she posed for a semi-nude photo shoot, she's a feminist, and women, including women are, and people said that she shouldn't be called a feminist and she shouldn't call herself a feminist because she posed like that. A person who's always opinionated like you, what do you have to say to something like that?
I don't think it has anything to do with what you wear or don't wear. I think it has to do about wanting equal opportunities for both men and women, and for women to kind of rise up as they've been at a disadvantage. I don't think it has anything to do with what you wear. But those are not the topics. It's like I said, exactly in my article, there's a place for everything, right? And this is not the place for that topic. So when you catch me somewhere else, then please ask.
But do you think that sexual harassment at work is something which is neglected, something which is not talked about that much?
Well, the statistic says 38%. So there's your statistic right there. Okay.
That's it. Thank you.
थोड़ा पैडमैन के बारे में भी बता दीजिए क्या
कितनी
भी चीजें लिख सकते हैं कितनी चीजें होंगी इंदौर में इफ यू वांट टू शेयर जस्ट एनीथिंग
No, so I've just come back after a week, and what can I say? It's going really well, and Mr. Muruganathan was also there, and I think it's a wonderful project. It's something that I feel will bring a lot of awareness to something which has so far been cloaked in shame, and I'm very happy to be part of it.
Thank you.
Thank you.